If you want to be successful in the craft beer industry, you have to have a good quality control portion of your brewery. It's a huge biological explosion back there, but in a good way. So, yeah. My name is Cassidy VanWarmerdam. I am lead quality control here at Payette Brewing in Boise, Idaho. I attended Boise State from 2012 until 2017. I majored in biology with a minor in chemistry as well as a major in pre-veterinary medicine. The classes I took at Boise State, the degrees that I've earned, they've been very useful, especially the biology and chemistry side. I learned a lot of proper lab technique early on, like in Bio 191, you're learning about how you have to have a clean area to work on, otherwise you're gonna get infected results. You know, when I was a freshman, I'm like, whatever, that's not a big deal. Thinking back, it's so important. The little things you learn in just these like basic classes are like coming through in my job right now. A big part of my job, I am in charge of maintaining and counting yeast cells that we use for beer. The brewers are essentially, they're making sugar water, and then the yeast does all the work for us. My job is to ensure that we are using the proper generation of yeast, so we reuse our yeast each cycle. I'll check which generation we're on. We don't want to make them too old. Once I find a good source for our brew, I'll take a sample of that yeast, dilute it, put it under a microscope, look at the actual cells, make sure that they're healthy, count the viability, so like live versus dead cells, and then how dense they are, and by from that I can do calculation and figure out how many pounds of yeast I need for a certain barrel amount of beer that we're making. So the current trend for quality control in the craft beer industry, only a few years ago, honestly, there wasn't very much going on. Like, you just make a beer, throw it out in the market, and people are like, ooh, an IPA. But I mean, everybody's making an IPA now. Everybody's making a lager. What's setting you apart at this point is the quality of the beer. If you fermented it properly, if you don't have an infection, if you use the right ingredients, quality ingredients. It's just fantastic that I can use my degrees in the craft beer world. Initially, my plan was to go on to vet school and do something medical related. That's kind of what people think. You're like, oh, you're gonna work in a lab. And while bartending here, it was just like, whoa, there's so much going on back there, and they need people that understand the verbiage and things like that, what's going on. And it was just an excellent opportunity that I had never really considered before. And that is everywhere. It's not just craft brewery. I mean, everything has a quality control program, if they're a good business. I mean, you'd hope. If you're consuming the product, I guarantee that that company, no matter how small they are, they have some sort of quality control and they're using some sort of lab tech to get things done.